Hello and welcome to my next class. Today I've come up with a pastoral comedy by William Shakespeare, As You Like It. Now students, I should tell you that I have already uploaded my video on the summary of Twelfth Night and Much Ado About Nothing. So if you have yet not gone through that video, you can go to my channel and see my video. Now today we are going to take As You Like It. We'll take its character at glance and we will also see the summary of the play. And then you can solve all your queries if you have any kind of queries related to As You Like It. And I'll be talking in very simple English, so aap sabhi is bare mein samajh sakte hain. Alright. But before I start, if you have yet not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon so that you can be notified when I upload my next video. And don't forget to comment on the comment box if you have any queries, or if you like my video, please click on the like button. So without wasting time, let's begin with this play, As You Like It. When we talk about As You Like It, its main characters are as follows. The very first character that we are going to talk about is Rosalind. Now, Rosalind, she is Shakespeare's most delightful heroines, and she is a daughter of Duke Senior. यहाँ पे आप कैरेक्टर्स को समझ लीजिए कौन जैसे रोजेलिन शी इज अ डॉटर ऑफ ड्यूक सीनियर हु वाज ड्यूक सीनियर नाउ ही वाज द रूलर ऑफ ड्यूकडम वेयर द प्ले इज सेट एंड द फादर ऑफ रोजेलिन ठीक है अब एक इनका ड्यूकडम है वहां के ये रूलर हैं जहां पे ये प्ले सेट हुआ है एंड ही इज फादर ऑफ रोजेलिन नाउ जैक्स से पहले हम ड्यूक फेडरिक की बात करेंगे जो कि ड्यूक सीनियर के ब्रदर हैं एंड ही हैज ऑलरेडी ऑस्पर्ड अगेंस्ट ड्यूक सीनियर और उनसे वो थ्रोन ही हैज टेकन अवे फोर्सफुली एंड ही वांटेड हिम टू लीव फ्रॉम दैट किंगडम सो ड्यूक सीनियर लीव्स विद जैक्स दैट इज अ फेथफुल लॉर्ड हु फॉलोज ड्यूक सीनियर even in his exile to the forest of Arthely, right? So this is the role of Jax, that he follows Duke Senior with him to the forest of Arden, right? Now, Celia kaun hai? She is Rosalind's best friend aur uski cousin bhi hai and Duke Frederick's daughter. Celia kaun hai? Duke Frederick ki daughter. Now, there is an introduction of Orlando and Oliver. उससे पहले Roland the boys का आपको हम introduction देते हैं. That is the father of Oliver and Orlando. He is a good friend of Duke Senior and he was an enemy of Duke Frederick. Why I am taking he was because in the very starting he dies. So Roland the boys वो Orlando और Oliver के father. ठीक है ओलिवर कौन है द ओल्डेस्ट सन ऑफ सर रोलैंड दे बॉयज और ओरलैंडो यंगर ब्रदर है ओलिवर का एंड द यंगेस्ट सन ऑफ रोलैंड दे बॉयज नाउ रोजेलिंड ड्यूक सीनियर जैक्स ड्यूक फेडरिक सीलिया ओरलैंडो और ओलिवर इन सबका क्या रोल है How the play goes on, how this play is carried on by William Shakespeare. Shakespeare, how beautifully he has written these plays. He was one of the greatest writer and he has written different kinds of plays. Like we have already seen, As You Like It, today we are going to see Twelfth Night, Much Ado About Nothing, tragedy plays. So overall, Shakespeare was a great writer. Now, हमको यहाँ पे कैरेक्टर्स के बारे में एक एक करके पता चल गया नाउ वी विल गो थ्रू दी समरी दैट व्हाट दिस प्ले इज ऑल अबाउट नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट द समरी लेट्स बिगिन विद द वेरी फर्स्ट पॉइंट हमने सबसे पहले बात करते हैं सर रोलैंड द बॉयस की. नाउ अंडरस्टैंड इट पार्ट बाय पार्ट, लिसन टू इट वेरी केयरफुली. ओके, सर रोलैंड द बॉयस, ही वॉज द फादर ऑफ ऑलिवर एंड ऑरलैंडो. करेक्ट, रोलैंड बॉयस ही डाइज and he always wanted before his death sir roland told oliver to take care of orlando after him but orlando he oliver jo ki unka bada beta hai he is the eldest son he did not like orlando and he hates him aur wo uska downfall dekhna chahta hai roland दे बॉयज के जाने के बाद उसको पोजेशन मिल जाता है, वो उस ड्यूकडम का राजा बन जाता है. सो एवरीथिंग इज अंडर ओलिवर. करेक्ट, नाउ रोलैंड दे बॉयज आफ्टर ही डाइज ओलिवर बन जाता है और ओलिवर डिड नॉट प्ले पे एनी हीट टुवर्ड्स ओरलैंडो. ना ही उसकी एजुकेशन होने देता है, ना ही उसकी ट्रेनिंग होने देता है. सो He did not treat Orlando well, right? Because he hates him. Now this is one part. अब यहाँ पे चार्ल्स एक रेसलर है and he has come from the court of Duke Frederick. He arrives and he tells Oliver, he even warns कि उसने कुछ rumors सुनी है that someday there will be a day when Orlando is going to challenge Charles for a fight. So he says, you better warn him and tell him who I am and don't let him come to the fight or he will lose. And that what Oliver wanted. वो Oliver उसको downfall ही देखना चाहता था. So somehow he conveniences Charles and he says that nene you should he is not a good sportsman and you should go and fight. So Charles agrees. Yahan pe ek plot khatam ho jata hai. Then let's talk about, to abhi humne kiski kiski baat kari, Oliver, Orlando, Roland the boys unke father and Charles jo ki wrestler tha. Aur wo kahan ka wrestler tha? He was a wrestler from the court of Duke फेडरिक. ठीक, ड्यूक फेडरिक, ड्यूक सीनियर हम सबको जानते हैं. अब हम सेकेंड प्लॉट में अगर देखें तो ड्यूक सीनियर की बात करते हैं. ठीक है, ही हैड गॉन टू द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ आर्डन विद हिज फॉलोवर एंड ही वॉज देयर इन द फॉरेस्ट लाइक रॉबिनहुड. जैसे वो नहीं अपने फॉलोवर्स के साथ ही यूज्ड टू रोम ऑल अराउंड. सो ही इज देयर इन द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ आर्डन. दिस इज जो ड्यूक सीनियर थे, इनसे इनका जो थ्रोन ले लिया गया था. ही टुक ड्यूक फेडरिक जो उनका भाई था, ही टुक इट फोर्सफुली. सो नाउ ड्यूक फेडरिक एज ड्यूक सीनियर वॉज लीविंग, ही वॉन्टेड रोजेलिन टू लीव विद हिम. क्यों? क्योंकि रोजेलिन ड्यूक सीनियर की बेटी थी. सो बट बिकॉज ऑफ सीलिया ही परमिट्स हर टू लिव देयर. वो अलाउ कर देता है कि ठीक है, she can live with Celia. That means Celia, Duke Frederick's daughter. Now, this is one part, right? Now, the day arrives जब Charles and Orlando are going to fight. The day comes, Orlando fight with Charles. He's a very good wrestler. Orlando को warn करने Rosalind और Celia भी आते हैं, पर वो नहीं मानता and he comes at the day of the fight and he fights with Charles and by chance he wins the match but he comes to know about Oliver's plot against him. Kya plot against him? That he wanted his downfall and so jab Orlando when he returns back to the kingdom he gets to know of the Oliver's plot against him for his life because he wanted to take away his life. राइट, और ये बात उसको किसने बताई? एडम ने. दैट मींस हिज सर्वेंट, ऑरलैंडो के सर्वेंट नेम्ड एज एडम. सो ही विद एडम विद हिज सर्वेंट लीव्स फॉर द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ आर्डन. while he was fighting, and when he wins the match, he sees Rosalind Orlando को देखती है, and they fall in love with each other at once. यहाँ पे एक प्लॉट हो गया. Now talking about Rosalind, ठीक है, एक एक प्लॉट करके हम इसलिए बता रहे हैं so that you can understand the summary clearly. Because summary should be clear, जब यहाँ पे आपको story clear होगी, then you will be able to answer any of the questions and you will get to know of all the characters, right? Now talking of Rosalind, Duke Frederick, suddenly he changes his mind and now he doesn't want Rosalind to live over there. So he asks him, Duke Frederick asks Rosalind to banish from the court, to go away from the court, or he will take some action or he will kill her. So Rosalind, when hears this, she decides to leave, and Celia also decides to leave with her. So yahan pe Rosalind aur uski cousin Celia, they escape into the forest of Arden, and along with them they takes Touchstone. Who's Touchstone? Touchstone क्लाउन है जो कि हमने पीछे मेंशन किया हुआ है. ही इज अ क्लाउन, ठीक है, इस पूरे प्ले में ही इज अ क्लाउन. सो रोजेलिन, सीलिया एंड टचस्टोन, दे ऑल एस्केप इनटू द फॉरेस्ट, बट इन ऑर्डर टू बी सेफ, बिकॉज शी इज ऑल गोइंग अलोन इन द फॉरेस्ट, शी ड्रेसेस लाइक अ यंग मैन नेम्ड गैनमेट, राइट, for her safety. Now Ganymede, she please remember this name, because generally NET or SET examinations mein aise questions pooch liye jaate hain. Or Celia, she dressed up as a common shepherdess, jaise forest mein hote hain, aur ek common girl ki tarah, ek common woman ki tarah named Elena wo dress kar leti hai. And Touchstone, ये they all go to this forest. Now, अब यहाँ पे एक story आ गई that everyone is there in the forest of Arden. That is, who's first? Duke Senior with his followers. Then Orlando leaves with Adam, and now Rosalind, Celia, and Touchstone leave for this forest. Rosalind also wanted to find her love for Orlando. So when she gets to know of Orlando that he is also there, so she leaves for that place. Now, ये story it's going on and on. Now Orlando, by traveling, by walking, now he's hungry and he's very tired. He meets the group of Duke Senior. And as he is hungry, so he, in a very bad, in a very desperate tone, asks for food. He and Adam, Duke Senior, then calms him and asks about him. When he gets to know that he is the son of his friend, he welcomes him and wants him to be in his group. Then he gives them food and everything. So Orlando now meets Duke Senior. Now Rosalind, as she was coming, she meets Silvius and Phoebe. Silvius was liked by Phoebe, but Silvius always denied her, right? Now इनसे जो है ये लोग एक कॉटेज लेते हैं where they are going to live. Rosalind and her cousin, they are going to live. Now they take away the cottage and they are living there. And then Rosalind meets Orlando. ठीक है? अब यहाँ पे जब she meets Orlando, then she is in a, you know, she is well dressed in the form of a young man. So Orlando did not recognize him. And while they were sitting and talking, Orlando confesses about his feeling about Rosalind. Rosalind, she was obviously she was happy, but Orlando did not know, and he's sharing with a young man named Ganymede. So Orlando यहाँ पे उस young man से बात कर रहा है and not to Rosalind, but he tells his feeling about Rosalind. Now, as a shepherd boy, Rosalind curing Orlando's love for Rosalind. यहाँ पे ये क्या आ गया? This means that as he was talking, she tells Ganymede tells Orlando that she is an expert and she can cure this emotion, and she promises to cure Orlando. So Orlando agrees to it, and she said, okay, from tomorrow he can come to these classes. So this is Rosalind curing Orlando's love for Rosalind. ठीक है, क्योंकि यहाँ पे शेफर्ड बॉय रोजेलिन, यहाँ पे कायदे से होना चाहिए Ganymede curing Orlando's love for Rosalind. Now there is a point when comes, फिर जो ड्यूक फेडरिक को पता चलता है कि उसकी बेटी she has disappeared. He doesn't know किसके साथ गई है. When he gets to know that she has disappeared, he thinks of Orlando. That Orlando must have taken away. So he goes to Oliver. वहाँ पे Oliver के साथ he wanted to fight because he thinks कि वो Oliver Orlando का भाई है. So he goes to that place out of anger. Then Oliver, while he was coming to this forest of Arden, he was attacked by a lioness when Orlando saves him. Right? Now Oliver meets Celia and he falls in love with Celia. So यहाँ पे जो plot बना है, that Oliver was saved by Orlando and there he meets Celia. Celia, he falls in love with Celia. So यहाँ पे now we have got two pairs, that is Orlando and Rosalind, and then we have Oliver and Celia. Now there comes a wedding day, everyone meets, and now everything is good, and the plot goes on. There is a day of marriage. Abhi bhi Rosalind ne reveal nahi kiya hai ki who she is, right? So on the day of marriage, she reveals her personality and she tells that वो जो Ganymede है वही Rosalind है, and she gets married to Orlando during the group wedding. Group wedding यहाँ पे क्यों कही कही है? Because that day Celia and Oliver also gets married, and Sylvius जो deny कर रही थी her love for Phoebe, they also get married because there was a time when Phoebe starts loving Ganymede. But now everything is okay and they are getting married. यहाँ पे टचस्टोन की भी मैरिज दिखाई गई है ऑडरे के साथ. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड द ग्रुप वेडिंग. नाउ बिफोर दिस प्लॉट एंड्स, देर इज ऑल्सो अगेन अ गुड न्यूज कम्स, यू कैन से दैट इज ड्यूक फेडरिक कीप ऑल वर्ल्डली कंसर्न असाइड and gives back the throne to Duke Senior. He asks him to please, and he takes Duke Senior to his dukedom. So this is all the plot, and this is how happily it ends in a group wedding, and Duke Senior got his throne back. So I hope you all are clear with the summary of As You Like It, and tomorrow we'll come up with something new, with some other summary, with some other characters. So please keep watching and keep jot down all the points so that you will never forget to what I have taught. Thank you, and don't forget to comment.